and welcome to the episode number 2 of the Walking Dead Michonne. So we're back and we're gonna continue. Thank you guys so much for actually telling me that the episode has come out, because I had no idea. This time we're not gonna have green screen because I'm currently at my dorm, and that's how things are here. This room is so cramped, I can't put anything in here. And I can't paint the walls, so no green screen for anyone. But we have a cute frame! Spend some time on that. Let's go play and let's start episode 2, Give No Shelter. And let's see what will happen. Previously on The Walking Dead Michonne.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Does it need some help?
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Ooh, this is new. Did that happen? I'm clueless. Okay, so are we continuing? The game is freezing a bit. What's wrong? He crashed. Why?
We're back. Chompy the dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Okay, so that was where we left off in the previous episode. And hopefully the game won't crash again. Like, I see my frames drop so much, and then go higher, and then drop, and then go higher, and it's like, can you stable for a moment, buddy?
Please.
Okay. I don't think he's bad.
Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help.
Okay.
I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Okay.
Is he still breathing?
No.
Jonas!
Oh, the Jonas brothers!
I thought you had more time.
what do you
mean? Are they brothers? I don't know.
Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear too.
Please help us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's find
Pete
and get the hell off this boat.
It's not gonna be easy, but yeah. I think they are good. It's the people who are here that are just mean.
As much as I wanted to, for what he did. You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame. Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
Oh. I want to punch his face. I'm gonna do it. Oh, so we're doing it now? Man, you're doing it way too fast.
Pete's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
What about Pete? We need Pete.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Joe Jonas. Okay, oh, this is gonna be hard. What do I need to do? Is the lady there?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Oh, God.
Don't worry.
I have to worry.
What do I need to...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Okay, we gave him the sign. Oh, that was risky. No? What do we do? Shoot! This is scary. Okay. People are more scary than walkers. Let me just put this out there. You never know what to expect from them. Take it all. Are you just gonna hide in there, Michonne? Okay, let's...
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! We're not gonna leave you. What do you want, miss?
You want to tell me how this happened?
I don't know.
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Oh, we left his gun. Okay.
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
I don't know. Look up.
Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas.
I'm bringing him with me.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
The horn. Not dropping it. No. You want a challenge? You want to fight?
Then drop it while you still have it.
Bam! What about now? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Go, go, go. Oh. Oh! Did I do the right choice? I have no idea whatsoever. Okay. B. Oh, A. Okay. Are we good? Did you got her? Good job, girl. Nice.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Yep.
For now.
Let's run. Come on. Dang it! Run! Run!
Alarm! We got trouble!
Tenet up. Yes, it is. We're bringing an army. You don't want to mess with us.
Get down.
Get down, get down, get down. Oh, this is gonna be hard.
In here.
Are you guys sure this is safe?
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Okay. Sure.
We might have to fight our way out.
What? Can't let them escape.
We won't.
That boat?
There's a boat we can use.
Okay.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself.
They are innocent. That's a problem.
I should try to escape and no one dies.
No way.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't.
They
you
will.
Start butchering their people. And our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
I don't like this.
When you get your opening, run.
Oh, Pete, no.
Gotta stop him. Now.
Pete, no.
Show
get
now.
In here. Get in
what are you
here.
Doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Get ready.
Okay. I don't know the keys. This is so troublesome. Oh. Oh snap. Okay, that was actually really well fought. Oh, hello lady. A, B, C. Don't you dare kill Pete. Oh my god, are we actually killing them?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Oh, that's actually bad.
Run!
Go to the boat! Walkers can swim. I don't know if I try. Oh gosh, okay. Swimming with the fishies and the walkers and everything that lives on the ocean. Pete! Come on, get in here, buddy.
Hands off!
Lady? You don't want to mess with me.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Oh, good job, Pete. Good job.
Enemy
get in.
Let's go.
Woo! Oh, shoot. Okay. We're going.
Come on, guys. It's spreading too fast.
Oh, my gosh. It's really going fast. Okay. Oh, no! Our boat! Jerks! We're still going. That's what it matters. Oh, but they know there are others, that we have a boat there. What if the rest of people there actually went to look out for the rest of our group? I'm worried. I'm worried about getting back. We should just go somewhere else and never return. Gun in my hand. Put a gun in my hand. Gun in my hand. This song got copyright issues on my last video, so this is gonna be great. Put a gun in my hand. Put a gun in my hand. I hope they actually explain Michonne's story much further, because I'm kind of interested. Episode 2, Give No Shelter. Okay, we're still going.
It didn't have to happen this way.
I was not gonna.
Instead of hack your way out.
You're crazy if you think Norm would listen to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that.
No, she wouldn't care.
Next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
To be honest, they killed
There's
an
no
innocent
way we can
as
get
well.
Back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you.
Honestly, I don't know if I trust her.
We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him.
Mm.
I'll tell you more on the way.
Okay. I still don't know if I can trust her. She's a good liar. Oh no, what's happening? What's going on? We're still pretty close. Oh, they're looking for us. Hello? Okay.
Oh god.
Oh, walkers, right? This was in the trailer, so I know what to expect. Okay. Action time. Are we gonna get a cinematic? Oh. Oh, what is that? Oh, they're shooting. Get down, girl. We have more things to worry about. The good thing is that they are actually shooting the walkers, so you know. Go to safety, okay. Trying to go to safety.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Yep. Go down. Okay, thank you.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We can. If we find a body. Oh! Yes! I want that.
Just watch.
I want that. Please let me do it. Get over here, Missy.
Hold it down.
This is gonna be awesome. I'm excited. Oh!
Jesus Christ,
we're scary peeps. Like, why the heck did I encounter this show? Why do I always do this? She's crazy. She's nuts.
Around the stick. Hurry!
We're taking the dogs for a walk. Hi! Hey! We're family! Nice! Good to see you guys.
Stay close. Stay quiet as long as we don't
get into anything. No, we belong.
We'll be fine.
Can we keep walking or? Okay, there we go. I was like, why am I not going forward? Nice, okay. Cool. Cool beans. Not the creepy visions. What is that?
What is it?
I'm seeing things. Oh, what's wrong?
Thought I saw something in the herd.
All I see is walkers.
Okay, okay.
I don't think there's anything worse than that.
There is.
Keep going.
Oh gosh.
Michonne, slow down.
Okay. Do I need to do something? Oh gosh. Okay, we're just taking dogs for a walk. No biggie. We got this. Okay.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Take him down!
Oh, my puppies! How could they?